Travel to the West Country, to Torquay, where Colin Hendry, a defender with a goal-scorer's instinct, gave them a perfect start. Hendry was involved again in the build-up to City's second goal, scored by Clive Allen, who struggled to win a regular place in City's much-changed and much-improved side. In the second half, one of Howard Kendall's former Everton men, Alan Harper, was on hand to make it 3-0 for City. Just 6 minutes to go, City substitute Jason Beckford completed the scoring, 4-0.